49, real good team. We got ambition and an awful lot of dreams. We came together for first to make a win and rub out and improve what we're worth. And even though we're not getting graded, we do our best to build and test design before the latest. We learn a lot from what we're doing to help us all in the career that we're pursuing. We all come together across the nation, down to Florida, but it's not a vacation. And even though we're all competing, we're making good friends with all the schools that we're meeting. A bulldog thing, a bulldog thing. A bulldog thing, a bulldog thing. Bulldog thing, a bulldog thing, yeah. Bulldog thing, a bulldog, break it down. Bulldog thing, a bulldog thing, yeah. Bulldog thing, a bulldog thing. Bulldog thing, a bulldog thing. Bulldog thing, a bulldog, we are, yo.
Kids, do you like robots?
Yeah.
Wanna
yeah.
see me put 9-inch conductor wire to each one of my operator interfaces? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try robotics and get a smarter life than mine is? My brain's that way. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which robotics class I want to investigate. I'm Dr. Kevin said.
Eric, try electrical.
Uh-uh.
Why are you so skeptical, man? You're unpredictable.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, because I lost my original self in a tightening belt. Got real mad and ripped the relay cable off. It smacked it so hard I knocked the wires in the crisscross. I smoked the quick disconnect power connector and fell on my butt faster than the fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, robot.
Eric, wait a minute. That's my robot, dog.
I don't care. God sent the bulldogs to win.